7,000 horsepower and 5 diesel jet engines. Goes 35 knots, 40 knots if it really opened up.
Just an incredible look at Samara and her new calf. Again, this is Samara's first calf. She is the daughter of Scylla. And this is a whale that I had the honor of swimming with on the breeding ground, where you're permitted to do that. And we are actually incorporated into her dance with a male whale. She's going to end up on our other side. We're going to drift to try to put her on the right. But you should get another big kick series from Samara.
Wow, that's really neat.
Unbelievable.
I mean, it's important that you remember that we haven't saved these whales yet, and they still face the
threat of a ship strike, of habitat degradation, of oil spills, of pollution. Some whales get entangled in fishing gear. Over 70% of our humpbacks have entanglement scars, and there are still whales being hunted. I hope you'll take your experiences today with you to help save these whales. Every individual matters, every individual has a role to play,